The love of reading could pay off for your children in more ways than one. The Kentucky Tourism Department is teaming up with libraries across the state to offer summer reading coupons.
And we are joined today by Juliana Gaddis with the Jessamine County Public Library and Gil Lawson with Kentucky Tourism Arts and Cabinet, Arts and Heritage Cabinet, I should say. Welcome to you both. Thanks for being here. Summer reading, really important to get these kids engaged during these months, right, when they're out of school.
Correct. Yes, that is correct. So educators, libraries, and parents all promote summer reading because it helps prevent summer slump or summer slide, whereas when students lose valuable skills during the summer because they're not staying educationally engaged. So public libraries have summer reading programs to help prevent that, and they have programs for all ages. Having a literate community is important for all, but it's especially beneficial for students to read during the summer.
Well, Gil, how do parks contribute to literacy?
Well, the libraries ask us to contribute by offering coupons to our state historic sites across the state. Mm-hmm. So if children participate in these programs at a library, they'll get a coupon, and that will allow them to go to a museum or historic site along with their family.
So they could read about it and then go see it.
Exactly.
Right?
They could read about the Civil War or prehistoric animals and come visit one of our parks and see it up close and personal.
Juliana, have you had success in terms of, you know, translating the students' reading over the summer months into good study habits during the school year?
We have indeed. Research shows that students who stay engaged and read at least 6 books over the course of the summer have less risk of summer slide or summer slump. So, you know, research has shown that reading during the summer can really be beneficial.
You know, how is it difficult these days for reading to compete with, you know, the video games, the TV, the other options that that kids have out there? Or do you find that they really are hungry to read if they have the opportunity?
I think we still have a very strong reading community, even with the advent of all this technology that we're surrounded by. And there's a lot more forms for reading now than we used to have. So we have audiobooks, we have, you know, Tumble Books online. Mm-hmm. There's all sorts of different literacy formats that you can tap into. Playaways are really popular. So we see that kids are still really enjoying reading. There's so many good books and so little time.
Yes.
So that's not something we struggle with too much.
Gil, how do people get in on the coupons again?
Well, again, their child, and you might want to help me here, their child should be participating in one of the reading programs. If they participate, they will get a coupon. That coupon allows the child free entry into the museum or park, and of course, because they're children, they should bring along a parent or guardian. So it's pretty simple to do.
All right, and it's free, and that's
yes,
the best part of all, perhaps.
Well, we appreciate you coming in. Very
Thank
good.
You for Thank
you.
Us.